So, Lutch on Homeworks QS or Lutch on RAW to Select? That's what we're gonna talk about here. I've been designing and programming homework system for over 14 years now. And as a professional, I loved every minute of it, especially when it is in the background of a great lighting design plan. Homeworks QS is my choice by default for any large luxury residential project. And I would say that it is the best lighting control system. It's fully flexible, its capabilities are virtually unlimited, and it has a large selection of keypads with colors and finishes that suits very well the high-end residential market. Now, Lutch on RAW to Select. I love Lutch on RAW to Select. Although it is what we could call an entry-level lighting control solution, it covers all the basic lighting control needs for an entire house. Of course, you can control one lighting circuit at a time. You have lighting scenes, you can control Lutch on wireless blinds, and you also have special features like time clock or vacation mode. It's fully programmable and usable via the Lutch on RAW to Select app, and it can integrate with a whole bunch of stuff like Sonos audio system, Nest thermostat, and Ring doorbell, just to name a few. It's great. So here are five of my basic checkpoints that I would use to confirm which of these Lutch on systems will fit best my next residential project. So let's check them out. At first, I will consider any of those systems based on their size. For me, the square footage of a house is not the main indicator of how big the Lutch on system needs to be. The first information I need to get is how many lighting circuits do I need to control. You see, in the Lutch on world, any Lutch on equipment such as dimmers, keypads, occupancy sensors, etc. count as one device. And when it comes to Homeworks QS, the brain of the system is the Homeworks QS processor. This processor has two links to which eventually all the Lutch on equipment will end up being connected. I'm not going to go into the nitty-gritty of this, but let's say, just to put it roughly, that each of those links can accommodate a very large number of Lutch on devices. And if I get to their maximum, I can still add another processor to accommodate even more devices. And if I have multiple processors within the same project, they will be all part of the same homework system. This will be completely transparent for the Lutch on programmer and ultimately for the user. So here, I'm virtually not limited. When it comes to Lutch on RAW to Select, at the time of this recording, we have a limit of 100 devices. So the total number of Lutch on dimmers, keypad, etc. cannot exceed 100. The brain of the system is the main repeater. You can only have one per RAW to Select system, and it also counts as one device, so you're left with 99. And if you need any auxiliary repeater to extend the Lutch on wireless communication, they will also count as one device. So here is my checkpoint number one. If I have a project that is over 100 devices, I will go with Homeworks QS. Over 100 devices in general, we are at the next level up of residential project. If I am under 100 devices, of course, I can still use Homeworks QS, but at this point, RAW to Select will be a very good pick and it will also be very competitive. But there are other parameters to consider, so let's move on to the next checkpoint, the installation. Now, with regards of the installation, in general, Homeworks QS requires you to wire all your lighting circuits back to a central location that we call the Lutch on panel. And of course, you can have more than one panel. Those panels host your Lutch on power modules like your dimmer, your motor modules, etc., etc., including the processor. All the backend equipment, actually. And you need to have the space to install those panels, like in a garage or a storage or a technical room. All the keypads, which are the point of control on your walls, also needs to be wired back to the central panel. Therefore, it is very involved with regards of electrical installation. That's why it would fit best new build or important renovation projects. Lutron Ratu Select, on the other hand, is a complete wireless solution. Of course, your lighting circuits have to be hardwired back to the lighting modules. But each of those modules will communicate wirelessly with the rest of the system using the patented Lutron Wireless Communication Protocol called ClearConnect. You can also have them centralized if you want in a single location, but they can also be distributed throughout the house. And thanks to their shape, they can be easily hidden in ceilings by the lighting circuits they need to control, as their installation fit perfectly conventional electrical installation, which is great. Every other equipment, in particular the keypads, are completely wireless, so you can install them wherever you want. They don't require any wiring, which definitely reduces installation time. So, here is my checkpoint number two. If I need a Lutron system in a large residential project, then Homeworks US is a very good option. I can supply all the wiring instructions and drawing to the electrician and we'll be good to go. On the other hand, if I'm working on a smaller project where rewiring the electrics is a bit of an issue, for example, in a finished house where the clients want to upgrade from a traditional electrical installation to a smart lighting solution, then at this point, Ratu Select is perfect. Again, I need to check other parameters. So let's move on to our next checkpoint, lighting. When it comes to lighting control, the most important element we need to understand is the type of lighting load used on your project. And here, I'm not just talking about, let's say, bulbs or LED strips, but essentially the dimming or control method used by your light fittings. All dimming lights are not using the same control method to dim, but that's probably a topic for another tutorial. For example, on a Homeworks QS system, you can virtually control any type of lighting load, such as mains dimmable, including phase forward and reverse, 0 to 10 volt lighting loads, DALI lighting loads, DMX color changing lighting loads, and of course, non-dimmable loads. Also, with Homeworks QS, the lighting power modules are quite powerful, so it is great for large lighting circuits. In addition, they have a lot of parameters that you can tweak to fit best the lighting loads you'll be using. You can also control motors like garage doors, gates, or regular electric blinds. And of course, Lutron motorized blinds. Lutron Ratu Select will easily cover most of your lighting needs, like mains dimmable. However, those dimmers are phase reversed only and are less powerful compared to Homeworks. You can also control 0 to 10 volt lighting loads, as well as non-dimmable loads, which is great as they are the most common in the market. But Ratu Select won't do DALI and DMX load types. Also, it will not do any sort of motor control. And with regards of windows treatments, it will only allow for Lutron wireless motorized blinds and curtains. So, if you plan to have a third-party motorized blinds, they will have to be controlled separately. So here is my checkpoint number three. For example, if the project I'm working on is less than 100 devices with common lighting load types, then Lutron Ratu Select is a very attractive option. If on the other hand, I'm working on a project that uses DALI lighting loads, for example, or if I'm working on a large residential project where I also need my Lutron system to control motors like gates or garage door or third-party motorized blinds, then Homeworks QS will be the best option. Now, let's move on to our next checkpoint, keypads. Lutron keypads are the point of control on your walls where you would have switches on a traditional electrical installation. Lutron Homeworks QS provides some of the best keypads in the market. They allow for different button configuration, and the best thing is that they all come with engraving that you can customize to your liking. For example, in your kitchen, you can engrave buttons with words like cooking or dining, and in your lounge, you can engrave them with movie or reading or relax. I mean, it's really up to you. The great thing also is that if the engraving is on the button itself, it will be backlit, which helps on the reading, but also give a very nice aesthetic effect which is very much appreciated by most clients. They also come in a wide range of colors and finishes that will suit any interior. But those keypads need to be hardwired back to the Lutron panel, so minimum planning will be required here, as adding more keypads at a later date will involve some additional wiring, and that's something to bear in mind. On the Lutron Rotu Select system, all keypads are wireless. They don't require any wiring, and they can be installed virtually anywhere you want, whenever you want. Those keypads are actually made of small remote controls that we call Pico remote control or PicoSyn keypads that will fit into a faceplate or a pedestal. They all come with a regular battery that can last up to 10 years, so that's perfect. Not as much as the Homeworks keypads, but they also have different button configuration that will fit most common needs. Picos are pre-engraved, however. Options are pretty good for any type of rooms. And if you really want to put your personal touch, you can order custom engraved Picos for a premium. But overall, those Pico wireless keypads are much more cost effective compared to the Homeworks keypads. Here in the UK and the rest of Europe, Picos are available in black and white, and the faceplates are available in various colors and finishes. So here is my checkpoint number 4. If the project I'm working on only requires basic control and we need to keep the cost to a minimum, then I will definitely consider Lutron Rotu Select. If on the other hand, aesthetics are the top of the list, as most luxury properties are, then it really makes sense to use Homeworks QS. Now, let's move on to our 5th checkpoint, programming. Now, with programming, it would be too long here to list what you can do or program on a Homeworks QS system. If the project is well designed, you will be able to program anything you want. That's why I would say that Lutron Homeworks QS is the best lighting control system. You can press, double tap, or hold the button and activate different actions. You can program multiple time clocks, like one for your garden light and other for different areas in your house. And you can also activate and deactivate those time clocks based on other parameters. You've got a fully customizable vacation and security modes. And also, you've got conditional programming, which means that, to give you an example, you can have a welcome button by the front door that can bring the light to a certain level if it is daytime, and to a lower level if it is nighttime. I mean, it's crazy what you can do with it. You can program any button with absolutely no restriction. Therefore, that gives you all the tools to cover any needs or demands from your clients. It's great. Lutron Rotu Select will cover all your basic needs, and it does it well. Controlling single lighting circuits or activating lighting scenes is all here, so that's good. One thing to note though is that the Pico remote control is really made to control a single lighting zone or a single blind zone. And only the PicoSyn keypads will allow you to control scenes really. Also, buttons work on a press only basis, so no double tap or hold action here for extra programming. And when you trigger a circuit or a lighting scene, the fade time, which is the time that takes a light to go from where it is to where it needs to be, is always the same, around 3 seconds. You also have a time clock. So for example, you can control your garden lights automatically based on the time of the day. And a vacation mode called Smart Away mode that will automatically activate your lights to make it look like someone is at home. It's not as advanced as Homeworks, but again, all bases are covered. Of course, on both systems, the clients can use their respective Lutron app to control their lights. But the other main point with regards of programming is that on a Lutron Rotu Select system, the Lutron Rotu Select app will allow you or your installer to entirely commission the system, which means that you can activate all the Rotu Select equipment during installation and program the system with that app. But the great thing is that this Lutron Rotu Select app will also allow the clients to modify their programming as they wish over time, as well as to activate new Rotu Select equipment, which is very easy. Elytron Homeworks QS, on the other hand, is more involved when it comes to programming. First, the system needs to be entirely commissioned and pre-programmed by a Elytron professional before the end user can fully take advantage of their Elytron Connect app. And if you need to add an equipment at a later date, a Elytron programmer will have to set it up first within the existing program for the client to finally access it on their Elytron app. And that's something to bear in mind. Voilà, there you have it. 5 initial checkpoints to help you to choose between Elytron Homeworks QS and Elytron Ratu Select. I hope you find this video useful. And if there is any other topic you would like me to cover in the future on either Homeworks QS or Ratu Select, please let me know in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so you can be updated when the next video is released. Thank you very much and talk to you again on the next tutorial.